I come from. Here's what I tell everyone. I was born by God's dear grace in an extraordinary place where the stars and stripes and the eagle flies. It's a big old land with countless dreams, and happiness ain't out of reach. Hard work pays off the way it should. Yeah, I've seen enough to know that we've got it good. Where the stars and stripes and the eagle flies.
Some of you know me out there. You know I'm a retired military officer. I served 8 years in the state legislature, author of 10 books, been to 79 countries, was an international diplomat and international businessman.
This ain't the freedom we've been fighting for. It was something more. It was something more. Am I the only one willing to fight for my love of the red and white and the blue? Burning on the ground, another statue coming down in a town near you. Watching the threads of old glory come undone. Not the only one. I can't be the only one. Am I the only one who quit singing along every time they play a Springsteen song?
Looking to protect our babies, I have introduced legislation, House Bill 2315, that would halt abortions if a physician detects a heartbeat from the baby. This bill has become nationally recognized as the heartbeat bill.
Sitting here, still holding on, holding back my tears for the ones who paid with the lives they gave. God bless the USA. I'm not the only one willing to fight. I'm not the only one. I can't.